Where are we, Haley?
Oh, where should go?
We are in a bush.
In the bush, off the road, off the highway. We're in some random bush. I don't know where we are. But we're on a great ocean road. We are traveling. What time are we supposed to wake up today?
We're supposed to wake up at 5:30 to catch the sunrise.
What time is it today?
8:30.
We didn't get up at 5:30. It was so cold last night. And Haley was hogging all the blankets. So I made the executive decision not to wake up. Yeah. But we're right outside the 12 Apostles right now. So we're going to go check that out and see how cool it is. See what's going on. You excited, Haley?
I'm excited.
Someone
just passed us in winter ski pants and jacket and toque and mitts.
Full bundled.
Yeah. It's probably like 13 out, maybe.
Maybe. I think it's hotter than that. It's just the wind is a little chilly.
And getting a picture of every angle.
Every angle.
That definitely used to be one.
Yeah, and that's one there. And there might be
this
just...
is one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There's birdies in there. That's cool.
Oh, listen to the waves.
Guess who I am?
Who are you?
I'm the 13th apostle. What do you think? Yeah, it's pretty cool. I read that lots of the rocks were, supposedly they are still standing. It's just that they're all hidden.
Hidden?
Yeah, they're hidden behind other rocks and around the corner and stuff.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But apparently there is 12, which I guess I could see.
Well, no. We saw 8, so.
Yeah, we saw lots. We saw enough.
We're gonna be going all of these places.
It's just so people know where we are.
We're there, yeah.
You gotta rub that part out. We're on to the next stop. There's a whole bunch of places. There's like Island Archway, Razorback. I guess you just walk to them all.
There's a cave, too.
A cave? Dun, dun, dun.
Follow me.
It's called the Razorback.
Look at all the different layers in the rock.
So many. La-da-da-da-da. We're at Shipwreck Walk. It's really not that far. But apparently, I think homeboy, Lord Ard, Lockard, oops. He couldn't quite make it down the track. I think he snapped. Broke his shit.
Shipwreck walk.
Shipwreck walk. Shipwreck walk. Shipwreck walk. Shipwreck walk. Shipwreck walk. Shipwreck. I don't see a shipwreck, but it looks really nice.
No, but look at the water. It's so blue.
The water is very, very blue. Really bring us to the edge here.
The sound of this ocean is so.
Is that the cave down there? It is so blue, it's like turquoise. It's so close. Hunting for stuff. No pussies allowed, Haley.
Hey!
Sorry. Where are we, Haley?
On another trail.
On another trail.
Wrecked right there. It says.
Oh.
That's a silly spot to drive.
Oh, look at that. That's so cool.
One of the cool things we wanted to see was this Thunder Cave, but it's closed. Oh man. But we can go to this thing, Mutton Bird Island. Yummy. We made it all the way to the little circle.
Very We're learning nice. About mutton birds.
Yeah. Craziness.
Oh look, they go like, this is Australia. And they fly to like, Japan and then wherever the fuck that is and then down back.
That's Canada. Yeah. Wherever that is. Walk of shame.
Clean that beaches.
Wow. See what they call this one, Haley?
What?
The London Bridge. I'm going on my own adventure. Ha ha ha. Oh, she comes.
This is crazy.
Mm-hmm. That's the erosion. Making a cave.
It's so pretty!
Gotta see it all. Can't have these rocks, Haley.
Why?
Because not allowed.
I'm gonna go swim in there.
It's like a rock pool. This is higher than the ocean. That's crazy.
The next stop is called Eye of the Tiger.
The Eye of the Tiger.
Also, we've been literally driving like 3 minutes from like each stop, so yeah, it's all close. What do you think is the Eye of the Tiger?
I don't know. I don't know what the Eye of the Tiger is.
Who votes we should go down here?
I'm already down.
There's a rope right there, so I think you can... Okay, Simon's going down. I really want to go look at like all the shells over there. It's really pretty. What's the rope attached? What is it looking like? Are you sure? How am I going to be able to get back up? I hope I don't fall. As I'm using one hand.
Tide's coming in. It's a common theme, but Haley's climbing down. Okay. That's just not the way I would have gone. Really trust in that rope.
Who said I could trust it?
Good job.
I did it.
You did it.
Whoa! Green seagrass! Do you see it?
There's this cave. You can go all the way in. Haley's looking.
I got all these little ones, and I found this one, and I'm gonna break it open. Yeah. What? Inside of that rock, and there's a surfer dude coming.
Figure it out. What's inside of that rock?
You're getting distracted.
You're getting distracted.
Whoa, look at this, more green sea glass.
Oh, fancy.
Oh, look, here's more. Okay.
Is this blue?
We'll come back, we'll come back. Can you hold all these for me?
Don't drop any of them.
What was that? Was that the green sea glass? What'd you drop?
Nothing.
What was it? I literally just said don't drop any of them.
Ooh, this is cute. It's a spotted shell.
Okay, come on. Okay. Fix this out of that rock.
Okay, there's a spotted one and an orange one and this little white swirly one and all these little baby ones.
And you're taking all that out?
Yeah.
What if you hit it with a...
Okay, leave it.
Let me try.
Whoa!
Nothing. More rock. Easy.
Here. He's got all my shells in his pocket.
You seen if I fell?
Here, let me get a picture of you on the edge, Simon. Don't go on the tip.
Sure, this is the eye of the tiger.
At some waterfall, having lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Yuck.
I'm still gonna eat it.
Is there not a better onion you can find?
Yeah, I only have two onions.
You shouldn't eat that onion.
I'm just gonna, it'll be fine. Once we just rip all this mold off.
You have to go wash your hands before you eat.
This was a 25 minute drive, by the way. We haven't seen it yet.
Platypus.
Widest in Australia. Let's go look at it. Looks a little yucky. Oh wow. That waterfall would be easy to fall off of. Probably wouldn't hurt that much.
What a beautiful waterfall.
What a beautiful waterfall. Imagine living in that house right there.
Yeah, that'd be so cool. Look out your dining room table. A waterfall,
mm-hmm.
One of the largest, widest in all of Australia. Are you
widest.
Kidding?
Widest.
90 meters wide?
I feel like it's not that wide.
Well, it's kind of wide.